Excuse me? Sit at my desk, I heard a loud boom, and then we said, what was that? And I ran out to the window, and I look out, and I see smoke. The next thing I saw, I mean, you got to look at it, the bottom elevator, the glass, just flames exploded out the front of the World Trade Center. Glass flew everywhere.
Arriving at the scene. Jim Friedel in Hoboken said it appeared to bank sharply and smash directly, perhaps purposefully, into, oh my goodness.
Oh God.
There's another one.
Oh.
Oh my goodness, there's another one.
This seems to be on purpose.
Oh my goodness.
Is that
now
a
you.
Plane?
now it's obvious, I think, that there's a second plane just crashed. Perhaps purposely. Into, oh my goodness.
Oh God.
There's another one.
Oh.
Oh my goodness, there's another
this
one.
This seems to be on purpose.
Oh my goodness,
is
now
a
you.
Plane?
Now it's obvious, I think, that there's a second plane just crashed.